Let's talk about GitHub Copilot. Awesome. Now, GitHub Copilot is already adding joy for over 100 million developers by reducing all those repetitive tasks and allowing them to focus on what they love, building great software. Lucky for us, we love that too. So this file has really changed since I last saw it. So I'm gonna ask for some help with what in the world these expressions do. And we're just gonna do that by leveraging our new chat functionality here. Now, this is brand new. You can see here in just one prompt, it told me exactly what these expressions do. But this file, not very maintainable, not very readable. And so we're gonna ask for Copilot to help refactor it, make it more readable, pull validation out so that the next time we see it, it's much easier for us to just start working. And you can see here, it's done everything for me. And with one click, it actually replaces that file with all those comments and better expressions. This is a pull request. You can tell by this comment here. If it wants to pop up, we can see it here though. So with this comment here, you know what, let me just try and reopen this file. If anyone was wondering what happened, if this is a live demo, surely you are seeing now.
No smoke and mirrors.
No smoke and mirrors here. So in just a second here, hopefully. Oh boy, well, it looks like our computer is frozen here, unfortunately. But we're gonna switch over because we always have backups. And we are going to actually add in unit tests here so that we have a fully tested file here. You can't ship code without testing it.
That's awesome.
And so with just one click, it's gonna go ahead and accept it. We've got our file. And in just 90 seconds here, we've got a maintainable, readable, and tested file with the help of GitHub Copilot.
Fantastic.
And with all that time, 74% of developers say they can spend more time on what they love.